Well, hello everybody. Just thought of making a review on a whey product. This is an Indian company, and since I'm from India and I do a little bit of bodybuilding, and I'm a regular user of Optimum Nutrition Whey Protein. Let me tell you one thing. Whey protein is a high quality protein, and it is very easily absorbed by your body when you're intensely training, and you get quick results. And since I'm a regular user of Optimum Nutrition Whey Protein, so they really do produce high quality whey protein, there's no doubt about that. So what I'm trying to tell you is that I was, you know, running, I was just tight on budget, I didn't have much money, so I thought of buying this product by British Nutritions. This is Platinum Standard Whey Protein, as a claim, and this is much more cheaper than the regular whey protein. So I thought of giving it a try since it's cheap, so I felt motivated to use it. And to tell you guys, this product is not at all good. This is a really waste of money and time. This product is not as effective as any whey protein. I don't know what they put in this product. It's complete shit, let me tell you that. So what I recommend, that never go for this whey protein. Always stay away from it, and please do not use this product. I can, you know, this is complete waste of money. It's better to pay a little bit extra and go for Optimum Nutrition Whey Protein or any other whey protein that has a very good reputation. In fact, the name of this company, British Nutritions, is very misleading. They don't have anything to do with Britain or British, you know, they just have this fancy name. So I thought of, you know, telling you that. Anyways, stay away from this product. This is shit product. Never use it. I repeat, never use this product. This is some shit whey protein. This is some real bad shit. This will make your training suffer, and you lose a lot of muscle mass, like me. I've just used this product for 1 month, one whole month, less than 1 month I would say, and I didn't feel any difference at all. No muscle gain, nothing. So now I'm using my Optimum whey protein all over again, and I'm making some good gains, all kind of gains. Alright, stay away from this shit.